Hi, I'm Scott Steinberg, and I'm here to help you find the best antivirus software for your computer. When your computer is protected, you'll of course be able to enjoy and explore the internet more freely. Naturally, there are a lot of options out there, and you may need help figuring out which one is right for you. There are a number of features to consider when you're choosing internet security for your computer or mobile device. This software provides a combination of features and 24/7 support, including local customer care. And while most every antivirus program will give you basic functions, many can overtask your computer, causing it to run slower, or even fill your screen with pop-ups. It can be tempting to download free antivirus software, but make sure to examine all facets of performance, the ease of use, and technical support. So what should you look for when making your decision? Well, first make sure that the software is designed for your operating system. Are you using Windows, Mac, Android, all of the above? Then think about your computer security needs. Do you spend a lot of time surfing and communicating on the internet? Make sure you get anti-phishing to block attempts by fake websites to steal your personal information. Do you work with sensitive information? Pick software like this one that has a personal firewall to prevent hackers from accessing your computer and files. If you value customer service, find a company that supports their products with online resources and live tech experts. Finally, do your research and pick a trusted and proven antivirus program. If you're going to spend your money, make sure you spend it wisely. If you're looking for the best antivirus software, don't just pick the first one you find. Consider the features you need and the results that you expect. I hope this video helps you make your decision. I'm Scott Steinberg. Have a great day.